Hi, my name is Simon Erten. I'm from Lenovo, Germany, and today I want to show you the new Helix 2. As you can see, it works with five different modes. Here, this is the laptop mode. Here, if you press the button and just change the view, you can use it to watch anything on this tablet, or you can use to share something. And or you can just watch anything on it and hold it in your hands. The new Helix comes with the new Intel Broadwell CPU. It has up to 8 GB RAM, full HD screen, and has a big variety of options. As I just mentioned, you have here the Pro dock. If you use the Pro dock, you can use the new Helix exactly like a normal laptop as you know it. You have the track point, you have the track pad, the holder for the pen here, and also it comes with some ports. This is a full USB display port, AC, and Kensington lock. And as you can see, the dock has changed to the first one. The back looks different right now. Here we have the other dock. It doesn't work like this one. I will show you how you can use it. It's a simpler one. You can just connect it like this and use it like a normal laptop keyboard. It has the trackpad also here with the two keys. It's very simple but very useful. And if you want to just protect your new Helix, you can just use it like this. It comes with a full USB port. Yeah. And also here you can just hide your pen. Very simple to get the Helix back to its old position. And if you want to use the Helix very mobile, you can use the flip case. Very simple. And like this. And as you can see, the display shuts off automatically. And a very nice feature, if you want to take some pictures, you can use immediately this cover to take pictures, and it's very simple to use, and it opens automatically the camera app. So very useful. And if you're done, just close and you're ready to go. Also here a holder for the pen, so you will never lose your pen again, and just take it wherever you want. And if you're coming back to your office, you just take this flip cover up and use your docking station. As you can see, I will show you first the docking station. Here, there is the dock. You have here a USB port, HDMI, network, one link adapter, USB, USB. So if you come to your office, you just use this cover outside. And you're ready to go. And you have the same power like a normal laptop. Very simple to use. So here we have a nice other option that you can get for your new Helix. This is a nice cover. it protects your Helix, and this is rubber here, this is plastic, so your screen and everything else is protected. Here you have some space for the camera, for the fingerprint reader that I will show you later on, and here you can use it for your hands like this. So a very nice cover if you're working outside or in any environment that needs this specifications. Let's take a closer look to the new Helix. As you can see, we have a 11.6 inch display with full HD resolution. The brightness is 400 nits. And let's take a look on the ports. As you can see here, we have here the AC port. We have here the docking port. We have here the micro HDMI. This is a full USB port, SD and SIM card for 3G or LTE. Here we have the fingerprint reader, the camera. This is the off button. And this is to lock the display. And also a nice feature here, the red dot of the ThinkPad. And here the camera for Skype or anything else. And yeah, this is the new Helix.